and from start to finish, total domination here at Spratt Stadium as Missouri Western defeats Washburn by a score of 38-7.
He's at his Spratt right now. We're playing really good. Got to play great at home.
Third down and goal from the 3-yard line. Gonna throw the football. Looks right side. Quick out. Open. Keelan Mack makes the catch. Touchdown, Missouri Western. What a drive for the Griffins. A 93-yard drive. Gets that shotgun snap at his chest. Looks right sideline. Looks for Brian Hopp. Open the middle of football. Intercepted by Kobe Cummings.
Who's coming
up the end zone. And there will be a touchback. Kobe Cummings, the true freshman from Platte City, gets his first career INT. And Missouri Western does it again in the red zone. Aiden Edinger snap. Waste. Dom Marino keeps the football, comes near sideline of the five, cuts inside, and he will score. Dom Marino on the quarterback keeper. Two drives, two scores.
Too many weapons.
Boy, this offense has not looked this crisp and clean this season until right now. Three receivers set to the far side. Here comes the blitz. All out blitz. Now they throw it. Flat, wide open is Donald Hawkins. What a read. They brought an all-out blitz, and Donald Hawkins gets his first career touchdown of the Griffin. He's going to try for everything down the near sideline. It's going to be intercepted by Missouri Western, the five. The fifth intercepted this year in the red zone. Jabbar Miles the pick this time. And they shut up the Ichabods here in the first half. In the fourth quarter, here's a fake handoff. Sure, it gets hit as he throws it. It's up for grabs. And Dandridge the pick at the 30 on the far sideline. His third of the season and 10th of his Griffin career. The defense does it again. Here comes the blitz. We'll throw it to Hawkins again. He's got blockers in front of him. To the 45, to the 40. There goes Donald Hawkins. 30, 20, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Touchdown, Griffins, from 51 yards away. Third down, 9. Shurik steps up, fires near sideline. Dandridge nearly makes the pick. He did. What a grab on the near sideline. Picks on consecutive series. Down fakes. Going to go over the middle of football. Now deep down the right sideline. Wide open is Kyle Berry. He makes the catch to the goal line and strolls into the end zone. Touchdown, Missouri Western.